Claymation.
The year is 2019. Welcome to Area 51. Now look, Zeke the alien shapeshifter is slowly making his escape from Area 51, the plan to transform into none other than the Burger King King. Zeke can pass by right through the security without anyone noticing.
Meanwhile, at the science lab...
After Zeke left Area 51, he had to find a science lab where he could construct his master plan to break out his friends. He decided he would make a slime meter big enough to cover all of Area 51 in slime. He spent 5 years trying to make the perfect meter, but it wasn't until 2024 when he got the best result.
Welcome back to Area 51!
From a remote location, Zeke has fired a slime meteor hurling down at Area 51. Oh, there it is. With no time left to run away, the meteor is exploding with slime and no human is safe. Oh, the horror. Now that the humans are stuck in the ooey-gooey slime, the aliens could safely escape with their shapeshifter friend Zeke and get back to good old Mississippi.
Now entering Jackson, Mississippi. Enjoy!
You may be wondering why the aliens would return to Mississippi of all places. What's there for them? Also, why the heck did Zeke pick the Burger King King? It looks like we're about to find out.
Let's go to Burger King!
Of course the mission has to do with Burger King.
Unfortunately for us humans, their evil plan is to raid every last Burger King in the country until they've stolen every last hamburger and french fry. No one told them there are other fast food restaurants, okay? And back for the most epic return of the century. Zeke is in his true form, the shapeshifter. He appears to be leading his friends to the next Burger King, but at least they have snacks for the road. Phew, us humans are safe. No one at this Burger King was harmed. Wait, is that? It can't be. It's the little girl who was abducted from Area 51 the same day Zeke escaped 5 years ago.
Next time on Slime Invasion 2, bringing Molly home.